Let's go backstage and see what's happening inside the Mercedes-Benz Interview Lounge.
Hey, it's Amy Brown at our 2019 iHeart Country Festival with Tenille Towns.
Well, hey, hi.
So pumped to have you in here. Just like, I love your journey, watching you grow. I mean, just a woman in this industry, like strutting her stuff. And you're a part of this year's iHeart Country Guitar Pool. So can you give us any hints on your performance?
Well, it's such an honor to get to be up there with Kaylee Hammock and Lauren Elena. I love those women so very much, and we have a lot of fun together. But yeah, we're all playing a song. Lauren's playing a couple of songs, and then there's a little surprise at the end.
A surprise?
Another song together.
A surprise. Okay. I don't know if another guitar was getting pulled out. Okay. No, so we're not adding. It's just y'all are going to do it.
We're going to have a little treat at the end.
That's a good little hint there.
Yes.
See, and speaking of fun things, too, it was just announced that you're going to be joining Miranda Lambert, Maren Morris, L. King, and Pistol Annies on Miranda's Roadside Bars and Pink Guitars Tour, which, like, I'm like... I mean, could you be a part of anything more amazing?
I'm literally freaking out, like, hearing you say that out loud.
Yeah.
Like, right, that's happening.
I mean,
like, this is real life.
I was freaking out saying it out loud for you. Because those are, like, the most influential women in country music.
They truly are powerhouse women, and I look up to all of them so much. I'm so grateful for Miranda. She's just a remarkable human, and I love her art. And I got to be on the road with her last summer, and watching and learning from her was... so cool, and I can't wait to get back out there this year.
Yeah, when you're currently on the road with Dierks Bentley. What's it like traveling the country with Dierks?
He is so kind. He's like, he has really saved our butts a couple of times with weather. Like, he made room on all the crew buses for us at one point because we're in a van, and that was really appreciated because
thoughtful.
We skipped this whole snowstorm, and it was really amazing. But his whole crew's been wonderful to us, and we're having a blast.
Well, shout out to Dierks for that.
He's pretty wonderful.
He's awesome.
He's a good human.
You were named a CMT Next Women of Country class member and the Bobby Bones class of 2019. What does stuff like that mean to you?
You know what? It's such an honor to get to wake up and do this and to have people believe in it and to be a part of, like, something that recognizes the beginning of these paths is so cool. And I'm just... really excited to be a part. Bobby, you guys have just been so wonderful to me. It means a lot.
Well, Tenille, we definitely believe in you. And we're so excited that you're here tonight. We're pumped for the performance.
I'm so excited
Thanks
to
for
be
coming
here.
By.